Hi there, chameleons! Today we're learning about jobs. Now, why do we need jobs? Humans need to get a job so that we can earn for a living, so we can have our own money to buy our needs, like shelter, food, and clothing, and even education, so we can go to school. We also need money to buy the things that we want or do the things that we want. So, I have here with me different community helpers. Let's read the list. Police officer, chef, astronaut, builder, musician, banker, firefighter, and doctor. Can you help me match these words to what they usually look like? Okay, let's start. Police officer is already done for us. There it goes. That's a police officer. Yes, even girls can become police officers. Next we have the chef. What does a chef do, chameleons? Yes, the chef cooks and prepares our meals. Where are you, chef? Okay, let's use the red marker for the chef. Is this the chef? No. Is this the chef? Yes, that's how a chef looks like. Next, we have an astronaut. Do you know where the astronaut goes? It goes into outer space to discover about the planets. Okay, let's look for the astronaut. There you are, astronaut. Look, it's wearing its spacesuit. Next, chameleons, we have the builder. I know what a builder looks like. It usually carries tools. Builder, where are... There you are! This one is a builder. Look, he has tools with him. What about the musician? A musician plays music for a living. I'm sure the musician has some musical instrument with him. Can you find it? There! Thank you, chameleons. That is the musician carrying the guitar. Good job. What about the banker? Have you ever been to a bank? They're usually dressed in suits and corporate wear. Mr. Banker. This one? No. Where are you, Mr. Banker? There you are. I told you, they usually wear suits and carry their cases with them. Next, the firefighter. This one is very easy. You know what that looks like. Look, he's even holding a fire hose. Next, chameleons, we have the doctor. Yes, doctors take care of us. And they're usually dressed in white. Okay, there you are, doctor. See, he's carrying a stethoscope with him. Good job, chameleons. Thank you for helping me. Now let's go to this side. Can you help these community workers go to work? Where do they usually go to work? This one is a firefighter. Where do we see firefighters? If you answer this, then you are correct. This is a fire station, and that's where we find firefighters. Good job. What about the doctor? Where do we go to see the doctor? We go to the hospital. Of course. Oh, look, chameleons. It's a teacher, just like me. Where do you usually see me? Yes, you usually see me in school. Very good. And the last one over here is a police officer. Where do we go if we need help from the police officer? We go to the police station. Well done, chameleons. Today we've learned about jobs. See you again next time. Goodbye.